cut this comm. This is my first time, so wish me luck. I use the marker to mark the comm so I know what I'm cutting. I can see the new copper going slow enough, or I get it all. That's one cut, and go back. Make sure. All right. Thanks for watching.